Backside here on this 2008 Ford F-250. This is an ex-fire department vehicle. As you can see, the tailgate does go open and it does close as it should. It does have that rear steel bumper, 2-inch receiver, 7-way and a 4-way plug there for the trailer lights. There's no major damage that we can see. There's a bit of damage here on this back passenger side on the bed, as you can see from this angle, but there's no major damage. This is a minor dent there. It's a good old work truck, has usable tires. The Yoko is in the front, has some hand cooks there in the back. Does have the fire department decals on here, and again, there's no major damage that we can see. It does crank up, it does run, it does drive, it does seem to do what it needs to do. It does need cab bushings, that's one thing that I didn't notice, but other than that, we drove it down the road, it got it to speed, so it does seem to do what it needs to do. It was driven into us. Not only that, but it pulled another truck in. We're selling two trucks for the same fire department, and it actually pulled, there's a Chevy 3500, it pulled it in with the chain. So this truck can pull a load, and it does seem to do what it needs to do. Only at auction time at Brookhouse Auctions will it be bought. Thank you.